Try shot at 3 points.
Tyler right there.
Try for 3 points.
Sita Sabila.
더 신도아이씨 이거 드라이브 3 하이네 7, 10 시작 7, 10 1, 2, 3 기가
Rising one, two bars. Asia. Point is the best reader from the best line. Guy, oh, floppy, two bars! What's up? Bad Rossi, nice pass. Oh, two bars!
Sebelumnya saya ucapin terima kasih dulu ke kepala sekolah Mas Mario yang sudah mensupport ya untuk tim SMA 70 ya. Oke, tentunya nggak gampang ya bagi mereka sebagai pelajar benar-benar pelajar mereka sacrifice banyak. Kadang-kadang mereka melewati jam pelajarannya mereka. Tentunya mereka sangat berat ya ketinggalan pelajaran itu saya yakin berat banget buat mereka. Cuman mereka mau melakukannya demi SMA 70 untuk demi mendapatkan tripit ini Ya, saya bangga sekali ya dengan tim ini. Banyak yang apa istilahnya nggak yakin dengan tim yang sekarang ini. Banyak yang 70 udah nggak bakalan juara. Tapi saya yakin 100% dengan tim ini. Ya, dengan kita timur, kita main sama-sama. Oke, semuanya sacrifice, berkorban di masing-masing. Ya, puji Tuhan kita dapat hasil yang terbaik. Kita bisa mendapatkan tripit. Target saya dapat tripit. Nextnya kalau bisa kita quadruple lagi. Oke, tapi balik lagi nggak akan gampang pasti ke depannya. Jadi terima kasih juga untuk DBL ya udah memfasilitasi kita untuk bisa final di tempat ini. Ya, sangat luar biasa banget, kehormatan banget buat saya juga sebagai pelatih ya bisa memimpin pertandingan di sini untuk SMA 70 hingga bisa mendapatkan juara gitu. Ya, luar biasa banget.
Oke.
Okay. Congratulations, selamat dulu.
Thank you.
Ashila masih kelas 10.
Yes, it's my first one.
This is your first one?
Yes.
And you play in Indonesia Arena and won the championship.
Yes.
How are you feeling right now?
Rasanya kayak seneng banget sih, terus kayak masih gak nyangka kalau bisa juara. Kayak banyak yang underestimate sama tim kita juga, terus kayak merasa pengen buktiin pastinya. Pokoknya keren banget sih hari ini.
Kelas 10? Kamu tadi tanggung jawabnya lumayan besar dan kamu nyetak 12 poin, ada 2 kali 3 poinnya di coach baru bilang. Kamu pas masuk ke lapangan itu mindset kamu gimana tadi?
Mindset aku kayak aku udah enggak pikirin menang kalah, aku cuma ya pengen bantu tim yang jelas, terus kayak kalau aku dari diri aku sendiri terutama buat mama sama papa yang udah ngedukung banget basket aku sampai wah pokoknya gila banget. Aku pengen buktiin ke mereka kalau aku enggak pengen sia-sia.
Tante, Om, ini anaknya jago beneran loh. Hebat banget loh, tapi kamu mau ngeliat your captain.
Yes.
Kyra, tripit. Kamu tadi ngeliat dia di lapangan. Kalian selalu pake tinggalan kan?
Iya. Yeah.
Jadi itu tadi Kyra ngomong apa sih ke kalian semua biar kalian tuh gak down dan juga tetap semangat tadi?
Kyra selalu semangatin kita, dia kayak selalu apresiasi apa yang kita lakuin. Terus kayak dia selalu bantu kita juga, pokoknya membangun mental kita biar gak down. Terus kayak kalau aku sih pengen bantu Kyra banget karena tahun terakhir Kyra, and Kyra let's kayak thank you banget udah bantu tim. Terus kayak congrats buat tripitnya buat kamu.
Semoga tahun depan yang lanjutnya.
Amin.
Amin. Gila sekali lagi, selamat ya, thank you banget.
Hi guys.
Hi, congratulations tripit.
Thank you though.
Oh my got god, you got the tripit today. Wow. Gua jujur merinding pas you took out those two jerseys. Oh, just tell me what was your feeling? What were you feeling when you hooked those two jerseys?
It was my plan. Walau mau menang mau kalah, it was my plan just to show that I actually was in DBL. Like I was here since I was a rookie, and it's surreal for my third year, kayak senior year aku itu untuk di Indonesia Arena yang sebenarnya tuh kayak FIBA, tempat lapangan FIBA ya guys.
Yes.
Jadi kayak bener-bener it's so I can't believe, like I still can't believe like I have this.
Oh my god, that's okay, woo, shiny.
It's so amazing.
Tripit, yes. Certified DBL legend, certified SMA Negeri 70 legend. Semoga jersinya dipensiunkan di 70. Tapi just talk about your team. How proud are you are you of the team? Like Ashila kelas 10 step
class
up. Didre apa lagi namanya? Shooter Didre.
Yeah.
Just talk about how proud are you of this team winning the championship again.
Oh my god. Mm-hmm. It's the fact kayak tahun lalu when didn't play, Didre didn't play karena dia ACL, right? Championship she didn't play with Caca. And it's the fact kayak sepanjang break she benar-benar fisio, semuanya itu kayak she really tried her best to actually come back, and it's really such like bersyukur banget karena motivasi dia berarti masih ada itu, and I'm so proud like she can actually step up until she got first team, especially for a person like her sama all my rookies. all my rookies, itu benar-benar such an honor for them, especially for their first year in Indonesia Arena. It's kind of crazy karena they get to experience that auranya final and like everything as a champion, and I hope mereka stay humble and everything so they can probably win next year.
Oh, you're gonna come and watch and support,
I hope,
though, right?
Yeah, I hope. Like, I really hope I can watch again and maybe like feel the vibes again.
Man, and then what about Coach Mario? What does he mean to you?
It's so amazing. He can adjust so quickly. Mm-hmm. Dari tahun pertama lawan 28 semifinal, dari Jubil tahun lalu kita sempat kalah first game lawan PSKD semifinal, tahun ini kayak it's adjustment-nya itu kayak it's so unbelievable, dan dia bisa membuat semua pemain termasuk aku sendiri untuk berpikir kayak kita masih kurang nih, kita harus push lagi, kita jangan sampai puas, kita harus push terus, dan it's all gonna be worth it if we keep pushing gitu loh. So amazing.
You're amazing captain too.
Really?
So tadi kan sempat kayaknya pada nervous kali ya karena mainnya di Indonesia Arena kali, awal-awal slow start,
especially me.
Yes. Very. And then how did you recover after that slow start?
Di
what did you
room,
yeah what did you tell yourself maybe?
So we always, kayak aku juga tadi malam, the night before, benar-benar the day, aku kumpulin semua pemain, dan aku benar-benar like deep talk lah. Like, we gotta have like a small, just players only, and di situ I was so thankful for them to actually want to accept me as a captain, and they actually appreciate me. Even though like sometimes I'm kind of like pushing them so hard and like get mad at them most of the time. Dan aku juga pas ngumpulin itu benar-benar I just want to let them know kayak kalau mereka deg-degan atau mereka feeling kurang, it's like you're not alone. Ngomong aja kayak I can feel nervous too. So we push each other to go together and hold hands and saling rangkul. And the hari H. Today, in the locker room, everybody was like holding their stomach, taking deep breaths. Pas warming up, people kayak, we should shout, kayak, kita teriak aja kali ya, atau yel-yel gitu, kayak, kita
yel-yel
gitu. Yeah, kita kayak, we should shout, kayak. And then we started, and we're like, we kept shouting after every warm up. Balik ke locker room for briefing with the coach. Itu kita yel-yel lagi, selesai. Dan kita semangatin, we had some tears to actually like
before the game?
Spilled. Yeah, we before the game. It was that kayak nervous itu, separah itu kayak. But we just had to hold it in because it was not. We haven't even started, so we just gotta keep going, keep pushing.
Wow, that's deep.
It was a perjuangan banget kayak, especially kayak I got nervous for them.
Yeah.
Snewon for them. Tapi I can't show it because I gotta push them too.
But it's all worth it though.
It was so worth it. Semuanya kram.
Semuanya kram, that's true.
Yeah, I got betis kram. Yeah. Pahanya Gwen juga ini, Shinta kram. Semuanya agak bentur-benturan sakit.
Lastly, what you wanna say to Maxine?
Max, like, you didn't even show your face on video call. It's okay though, we held up your jersey and we really miss you. There was also a prank she did.
A
she
prank?
Made us think she was going home. You.
She what she did?
She posted she was at the airport.
Oh my god!
And
she
I was like, maybe she isn't, or maybe she is. But like, we were all thinking, kayak 4 days, no way. But we still kayak, is she coming home? Jadi kayak sneaky. But like, we miss you so much. It's like, holding up your jersey was like, you're supposed to be like right here, but we're also proud of you, kayak to play with the league over there. Kayak mungkin kita semua nggak bakal sekuat lu. Seriously.
Yeah, but yeah, we are all proud of Maxine though.
Very much.
And you too. So once again, thank congratulations. Oh my god, what's next for you though?
I don't know. It's
you
like,
don't know.
Yeah.
Just enjoy the moment first. This is, you know, incredible
step
achievement.
By step.
Yeah, incredible achievement. Repeat. Maybe you're the first girl. Ever?
I think so.
Yeah, first girl ever to do it in the DBL repeat. So Kyra, this is my last interview with Kyra di DBL. Mungkin ntar semoga ketemu lagi di 5.
Yeah.
So, congratulations once again. Bye Kyra, thank you ya.
Bye guys. Bye.